Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Pavan's IQ Garden. Today we are going to make beautiful flowers using fabric carry bag. To make these flowers, take a fabric shopping bag, cut these extras. Cut into 4 pieces or more as your wish. Start folding zigzag. And now tie with a thread. And now tie with a floral wire. Open it one by one. Stem like this. Take a broomstick, attach with the floral wire, then wrap it with a floral tape. The flower is ready to keep in the vase. For more attraction, we stuck a satin flower in it. Our colorful flowers are ready. We have made one more with the help of thick fabric bag. And here is it. If you have fabric bag in your home, do like this and decorate your home. Please subscribe and hit the bell icon too. Thanks for watching.